What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Plus.
Remember, stay with
the standard
cut.
On me, y'all remember it.
Crazy.
Superfly? You look like that nigga off of Superfly.
Your flex OD, your sex OD, you got it, girl, you got it.
Real quick, can you shut the fuck up? I never heard this shit.
You got it, girl, you got it, girl. I don't wanna play no games, play no games. Fuck around, give you my last name. Seen it on the plane, trying to see that shit in 3D, mommy.
Whoa, that was cold.
Independent, fuck your 360. So much spending, I should be dizzy. I'm that fly guy with the phone posits and the gum bottle, like my feet sticky. Diamonds dancing like they P. Diddy. Ain't a damn thing sweet with me when it's dream chaser. Catch you niggas sleeping, boy. I swear to God, it ain't Meek Mill.
It's 9 minutes and 7 seconds.
Yeah, the nigga, you like specifically the video, nigga?
Absolutely, brother.
My nigga?
I'm back.
I'm back.
This nigga's back.
Did you niffle? No? Alright.
Remember the old Trey?
Yeah, the old Trey. Hey, bring me that's Trevion.
Yeah,
he
be Trevion.
Bitch, you be getting too attached, man.
Hold on, just what I want, though. I didn't get a little bit attached. I felt it.
Sorry. Goddamn.
Goddamn, 47.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we're reacting to Chris Brown featuring Drake. No Guidance. I got my boy.
H12 Black. J. Lou.
Let's get straight to it.
Ooh, that bass. Hey, that car, though. Yeah.
On me, y'all remember it.
Crazy.
Superfly? You look like that nigga off of Superfly.
Hold on. I can't clown a nigga like that, bro.
It's Chris Brown.
It's his fault.
What?
He the one who did it? Nigga, he do look like that nigga. Y'all can't catch
him. I mean, yeah.
Yo.
I was walking back.
It is so many vibes in here. But look, my boy's here tonight, and it has to go down.
That's gonna be Trey.
But it's so many vibes in here.
No, like. You know how Drake is talking to bro right now?
Yeah.
He talking about some, hey, bro, it's plenty bitches. Like, that's going to be Drake. You know what I mean? Heck, you know. See the hoes pass back. They,
She look like a fucking
big Megan Thee Stallion ass bitch.
She is a big bitch, though. No cap.
Shit, bro. What? Okay.
Wait. What you mean? What you mean?
What do you mean by big bitch?
She, like, he talking about height,
oh,
nigga.
Oh, okay.
Say, nah, nigga, hell.
Say, you think everything fat.
Yeah.
He want a Slim Jim, nigga.
I promise you.
He just said it.
I got you. Remember when you said that, too? Oh, that's how my girls be looking like
it. Look at Chris Brown hair, though.
I told you, he stayed with them fuckboy haircuts, nigga.
That shit clean. What? I just hope for a boy.
I don't know how he can make everybody's hair start to look all
the time. It's OAV, man. Come on.
Okay. Okay. Please. Enter at your own risk.
You saying that's me?
Never.
I mean, this nigga said never. Shut that shit up.
Do vocals, though.
Hey. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Been too long for a nigga so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it.
Real quick, can you shut the fuck up? I never heard this shit.
Hey, you never heard this song before?
I never heard this shit. I swear to God, I never heard this shit.
Alright, bro,
you got it. You got it, girl, you got it. Yeah. Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you violent. You just took it off the line on my lips. Waiting, hitting you the DM looking fine. Talking while you come around and not in silent. Blue the Cooper 17, no guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the price is. Ain't never got you know it being modest. Popping, shipping only cause you know you popping. Yeah, you got it, girl, you got it.
You said what?
I just never realized something. If Drake and Chris Brown is in the same club, you're getting no hoes if you're in that same club.
Oh, yeah, most of
Yeah, of course.
You're getting no hoes.
You fattest lame on planet.
Oh, God.
I don't care how cute you think you is. Oh, you're getting
you,
no hoes.
Bro, most definitely not.
Little baby in a bag and I'm working. No 9 to 5 with the working. Thousand dollar level mom to me.
This nigga never heard this song before. You got that, my nigga?
What'd he say?
He said, no, nothing to five, but you put the work in. Yeah.
Okay, okay. I heard some shit. I forgot who said. Oh, Drake said, pull you off the lot, no mileage. Baby, and I'm back and I'm working. No, nothing to five, put the work in. Thousand dollars, level more to me, a perfect.
You got it, girl, you got it. You're the only one I'm trying to make love to. Picking and choosing. They ain't really love you, running game using. All your stupid exes, they gon' call again. Tell them that a real nigga's stepping in. Don't let them niggas try you, test your patience. Tell them that it's over, ain't no debating. All you need is me playing on your playlist. You ain't gotta be frustrated. I don't wanna play no games, play no games. Fuck around.
Y'all remember when Drake and Chris Brown
beef or some shit?
Yeah, Drake and Chris Brown beef.
Like how?
And it was like in the club or something like that.
Oh, when Chris Brown had that cut like right here or something?
Yeah, like somebody threw a bottle or some shit like that. Yeah.
I remember seeing that.
I guess they like kind of reenacting what happened. You never heard Drake and Chris Brown beefing before?
I think I might have been lost.
Oh, damn, you tripping. I remember he had like a cut down here and shit. I was like, oh shit, my nigga. I thought he got his ass beat. He got hit with a bottle and shit. You know how them bitches be breaking bottles in their name.
That's how I thought. Breaking bottles in.
Baby, you got it, girl, you got it.
Shit, them niggas
got it,
girl,
you got it.
Gently all the way here for you. I'm gonna say who was doing. Yeah. Total
face. What if that's his son?
Hell no, his son ain't that damn old.
What if it was? You know, he been hiding the motherfucker.
His son like one.
Yeah, bro. Two.
Oh shit, I didn't know that shit.
Tell me to tell you that you would've typed the Instagram your breakfast in the morning.
No, I don't.
Tell me to tell you the man still wears True Religions and polo tees.
Bro, y'all remember that was the style though?
But True Religions and polo tees.
I don't fuck with True Religion. I ain't never worn them.
I never got them either.
But like, I remember niggas stay wearing them fat ass, large ass pants.
Yeah, niggas used to flex that shit so hard.
So hard, but they got bands,
man. Now them shits at Walmart.
They at Walmart? My nigga, they flip that low? At least Target. But Walmart?
Yeah, Wally real now, nigga.
Hey, you
the type to touch a girl, I'm
cuter
in
person.
So
what's it
gonna
be? A dance battle!
Oh, hell.
I got it. It's all good.
You got all dance crew shit.
Oh,
what the fuck Drake got?
Playing no games. Freaky. I can learn a lot from you. Gotta come teach me. Ooh, ooh. You a little hot girl. You a little sweetie. Sweet.
But these my jackets?
Sweet like Pearland. Sweet like Peach Tree. Like that. I can tell you crazy, but she kinda intrigued me. Yeah, I like that. Seen it on the ground, trying to see that shit in 3D, mommy.
Whoa, that was cold.
I know I get around cause I like to move freely. But you can lock it down, I can tell by how you treat me. Seen how you did, homeboy, so please take it easy. Good to have me on your side, I ain't saying that you need me. Yeah. Six got tall, but I ain't trying to get preachy. No, no. Seen how you did, homeboy. Please take it easier on me. Cause I don't wanna play no games, play no games. I don't wanna play no games, play no games.
cold as hell.
Okay, hold on. Imagine doing that shit, like you just straight up dancing and shit, and then it's just, you just know niggas watching you and shit. That shit, like, to me, that shit like nerve wracking, my nigga.
Yeah,
like,
but hell, so he been doing like, it for years now.
Yeah, no, yeah.
If he fuck up, that shit's going straight the world's so.
No, if he fuck up, he can just revive
yeah,
himself.
Yeah, they
though.
Be like, hold on, yeah.
Because I mean, he know like shit. All kinds of dance moves.
Yeah, he don't catch that
I mean, shit. Like, yeah, of course him, but he was talking about some.
I was like a random ass, like a me type.
Yeah,
we dancing and we killing that shit.
I'm telling you,
fuck up.
That's going straight to world star.
That's going straight to world star.
Same
bro. All that shit, my nigga, swear to God.
I don't wanna play no games, play no games.
Chris Brown, dancer extraordinaire. Wow, whoa.
Right? Whose time is it now, though? Whose time is it, King? Tell him.
Drake.
Yeah, that's right, boy. Let's go.
He got the hell out of his hands to be
why
a little ass kid.
Why he had a flight fucking reaction and shit?
Strong ass.
Shit. Whenever you make a layup.
Let's go.
Let's go.
What's up? How you get your music so loud? It's not even speakers out here. Play off my phone. Play off my phone. It's all good. All right. Play off my phone. Hey. Play off my phone, bro. Off the phone. You know the code. You know the code.
Bro, I wonder if this is how you act in real life.
Bro, if it is, this nigga.
Bro, he's a funny ass. I forgot he used to be an actor too, though.
Yeah,
Drake.
What was it, Degrassi? And
yeah,
shit? He was in the.
You know, chair. You know, Chris Brown was an actor too.
Which I don't think.
He wasn't always in that.
No, he got
I
shot.
I remember Chris Brown. Yeah, I remember he used to.
It wasn't Taken. It was like some movie. It was like something Taken or No Taken or something like that.
Oh, I think I know what you're talking
about.
You
talking about
though.
Chris Brown?
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, okay. Fuck. What was that movie called?
It was like, it was something with a T. Like, it wasn't Taken,
ooh,
but it was like
I know exactly,
something like it.
I know exactly what you're talking about. It was like a. They had like robbed the bank or some shit.
Yeah,
yeah, something like that, bro. I'm on God.
Nigga, Takers?
Yeah, Takers.
There you go.
That's
there
what it's called. He wanted the fuck out of this. That's it, right?
He had Taken in my mind. Like, I'm like, damn, what the fuck was it?
I knew it was Take something.
I was about to say, because my nigga T.I. was on there.
Yeah, T.I. was like, yeah, okay.
Yeah. He was Ghost. That's a cold ass name. No
Ghost. Ghost. Nigga, yeah. On God, like, man, somebody tell you in the comments, like
Ghost, really go.
Yeah.
Oh, like, okay, my nigga, here I come.
When we start making our movies and shit, my name gonna be Ghost.
Your name gonna be Ghost?
You can't do that, bro.
Nigga, my name, bro. You know how many, ain't it a Ghost on Power?
It's what they assigned you to, nigga.
Yeah.
Nigga, I'm talking about when we making our shits. My name gonna be Ghost.
Nigga,
what fuck your name gonna be?
Boo?
What?
The ghost,
what?
Nigga?
The who? The ghost, nigga? What's your name gonna be?
Damn. Shit, probably Hayes.
Oh, I remember you said you was
no, actually, I got Recon, nigga, on me.
Oh, nigga, name Guns.
All right, fucking a pistol, nigga. Come on.
I'm Rick, bitch. Y'all niggas tripping, bro. Yo, you're tripping.
Recon.
He said Recon.
I was that tripping, bro?
Your name
Recon?
Be
Recon, bro.
Recon. Yo,
Call of Duty ass
shit.
Oh, what?
Oh, shit.
That ain't shit wrong. You know Recon, what? Nigga. My name gonna be Price.
Hell no, you can't do that, bro.
Actually, right. Okay.
Ghost, that is a fucking what you call it.
Call of Duty name.
Yeah.
Okay, but like, my shit makes sense. Y'all, you said Price and.
Recon Price is not bad, bro. Like,
that's fuck shit. It, I'm Sire. My name gonna be Sire.
Oh, for the rap game?
Oh, I don't know what y'all
talking about. No, shit.
My name gonna be Sire.
My name gonna be Ghost.
Look up Sire. S I R E.
Suck that's my your code. Dick. It's them, man. My name
like,
gonna be.
Damn, like that?
SMD?
Your name gonna be
SMD.
Suck my
ready
dick.
To report?
My name gonna be.
SMD.
My name
SMD?
Be, Captain Dick and Jaw.
I don't even need music. I don't need music. All right. It's my time now. Just remember, you requested this special request, live request 106 in Park, tank. Ooh. Ooh. You know what's coming out first? The snake. The snake is coming out first. Oh, Breezy, the snake is coming out. What's going to happen? Ooh, excuse me. I'm around you already. Oh, I'm 360 with this. I'm 360 with that right there.
Never know Trump is
coming.
Trump? Ooh, ooh,
ooh. Oh, what's up? What's up, Lightfeet, New York? What's up with that? What's up, Black Club?
That's what y'all do.
You want that West Coast? You want that West Coast? What's up? Oh, your heart beating out your chest? You nervous? Are you nervous, boy? What's up?
This nigga fucking stink.
Bro, just imagine, bro. Like, all his niggas gone except for them two. That shit crazy.
That shit is bugging. Yeah.
This nigga, bro. He's sucking on that shit. Look, he breathing hard as shit. Chris Brown just...
Like, cooling, nigga.
My energy is all the way up there.
No? So? Huh? You should stop it?
Oh, I'm excited.
Not bad, not bad. You the real deal. I gotta give it to you, man.
You good?
Yeah, let's bring it in for one. Bring it in for one, man. It's all good.
I was out. Any dance moves, bro?
For real?
Yeah. Pretty bad.
Nah, I was. It was like a 60-40, whatever.
Nah. Well,
it was bad?
It was real bad.
Anyway, man, I'm gonna be honest. My people.
Yeah, I think they left you, but.
All right. What's up? Ooh, ladies, don't forget your mans, Drake. Drake.
Nah, fuck with
red
you.
Team, red.
Light skinned niggas need to stick together, bro.
I got you. I was just.
Baby girl, you got it, girl. You got it, girl. You got it, girl. You got it, girl. I don't wanna play no games. Play no games. Fuck around, give you my last name. I know you're tired of the same damn thing. That's a baby, baby. You got it, girl. You got it. Hey. You got it, girl. You got it.
He told me to take the text to girl to the.
You got it, man.
Ain't no rush. We all here. We all acting. Yeah. I ain't really mean. I ain't got a mean face. I'm acting.
Bro, that nigga some chips. How Drake just gonna let him sun his shit like that?
I mean, he can't dance.
I would have said my nigga
expertise.
I would have said a rap battle. That shit would have been cold. Think about it.
On a low key tip, yeah.
Yeah, that shit would have been cold. Cause like they could actually like both
rap.
Yeah, rap. Like Drake can't. He should have did the Hotline Bling dance. He would have had a better chance doing that.
On
shit
what?
He was trying to do.
All that shit.
Yeah.
All that shit. No, he got.
He said hell no. Then he breathing hard as a bitch.
He tired like shit.
He got asthma pumping shit. I ain't never heard that fucking song. I fuck with that when he's like, "You got it, girl, you got it." I fuck with that shit.
You got it, girl, you got it.
Your verses was slick too. Y'all fuck with that video.
I don't want
that video was funny and shit.
Yeah,
that video.
I like that shit. I like when niggas like do that. You know, like the baby, like he be putting creativity into his shit.
Creativity, my nigga.
Yeah.
Why you separate creativity? Oh, like that?
Yeah. Creativity.
You say creativity, my nigga.
Yeah.
Creativity, y'all know what the fuck I'm trying to say. Shit, I fuck with when niggas do shit like that. Thanks for watching.
You got it, girl. You got it. Yeah. Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Waiting, hitting you the DM, looking fallin'. Talking while you come around and now they silent. When you're a king, it ain't no room for tears. For one, I'm too sincere. And through the years, I never move with fear. So I'm not used to tears. Y'all saying, Jesus, take the wheel. God gave you that, so you should steer.